Hello everybody, we have our guest from India and he will speak Hindi now about a very important topic, silence in meditation. It's just a short introduction in English and now you can hear his native talk about his Osho meditation and type of sannyasa that means to be silent. Please.
Namaskar. Silence, मौन के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहूंगा. The whole day. पूरे दिन हम बिजी रहते हैं अपने अपने कामों में, बेकार की दौड़ में. हमें दिन में कम से कम 15 मिनट मौन में होना चाहिए. मौन में होना अपने आप में होना है तो दिन में एक बार अपने आप में हो. अपने आप में होने का, अपने आप से मिलने का सिर्फ एक ही रास्ता है. वो रास्ता है मौन, साइलेंस. साइलेंस इज द वे टू मीट योर सेल्फ. If you want to know about yourself, who you are, why you came here, so you must be silent. You must go in silence. As you go in silence, you meet yourself. When you meet yourself, then there is no any worry, then there is no any fear of life. Suddenly mystery of existence appeared when you go in silence. And silence can be occur anywhere. Not particular place. It can be occur you just give time to yourself. जब आप अपने आप को समय देते हो तो मौन में उतर जाते हैं. जीवन बहुत आसान है. Life is very simple, but sometimes we makes it complicated due to our thoughts. Life is full of joy. But when mind stops, everybody uses mind unnecessarily. So we must stop our mind once in a time, once in a day. When our mind stops, we easily go with silence. All root of tensions, that is mind. When mind stops, silence occurs. Silence occurs, you feel the joy of life. You feel the anand. You feel the mystery that is hidden in your deep core. So must be silent for 15 minutes in a day. If you makes your life very simple, very easy, joyful, so you must stop your mind for some time in a day. Be a watcher. Be a witness. When you become a watcher, you feel the essence of this existence. You feel the mystery of this ecstasy. You feel the beauty that surrounds you. So when have your time, you must try to silent. Be with silence. Become silence. Then there is no another joy, because you yourself become joy. So cut the mind in a day for some time. Don't use it. Silently sit, be a watcher. Dhanyavad. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. We will stop for some time our discussions because now I'm going to Yeru and I wish to Swamiji joyful and grateful time in India. We will keep in touch in distant way. By our social media and so on. And I hope this talk was very important for all our students, both his and mine. And it will be beneficial for many people to listen and understand what was their topic. Thanks you again and see you some time later.
Namaskar. Osho.
Namaskar.